Hey guys, what's going on? ps4 here, welcome back to the channel. And today we are going to be playing... Wait one second, guys. We are going to be playing Little Nightmares 2. So, I put like a big hold on this game for a while now, and now I'm ready to play. That's 100% sure I am ready to play some Little Nightmares 2. So we finished the first game, we got rid of the DLC, and I'm almost complete on Very Little Nightmares, which is the Apple version or the phone version of the game. So I'm almost there to complete that one too. I'm like probably 75% almost done. So we're gonna continue to play some more. Oh, so I gotta, off the bat, I gotta read all this. So there's our new character. And the new character's name is Mono. Oh, I said that right. How about that? Alright. So it's telling me don't switch if I see the eye. So we have chapter selection and new game. So we have... That's the only chapter we have. Hats collected. Glitching remains discovered. It's a TV. Alright, so without further ado, let's get right into the game. So they did tease Little Nightmares 2 when we were playing the first game after the post-credits of the DLC 2. Whoa. This is cool, I like this. Okay. So, thing. Okay, so it's. Oh, wait, though, that's the thing. Okay, so this is very good. Nice start off to the game. Sucks I don't have the light though. That body's been there for a while now. So that's a trap. You probably had to set that off, maybe? I don't know. I don't really know. I was looking into like the I was going to say was, I looked into, like, the villains we have, and I didn't really look into it. I only know one villain, which is the Hunter. So that's one of the other villains that we're going to encounter. Oh, she's perfect. Wow, okay. Why does he wear a paper bag, though? I have to say, it's gonna be like one of those things where it just goes up by itself. So, I think we probably encounter six and later on in the game. Because I know this is a new character we play. Traps. Oh. I threw the shoe there though, so the shoe should have went off. Garbage right there. I should have got that first try. Okay, so I see bear traps now. Alright, now pack homes. Alright, where's pack home? Come with me. Oh, I'm scared. I almost fell. Okay. Give me another pack. How many bear traps does this crazy person have? Oh, this just got intense, so let's see. This is probably where we encounter maybe the first boss? Take it nice and slow. Okay. is it? That 6 is music. Must be if she's been locked up here for a while. One straight left, bunch of those stairs are broken. That's cute. Okay, push this time. Okay, so this basically comes like a two-player thing then. Like, you have 6 and Mono working together. Ooh, I don't like these dead bodies up here. So there must be a lever here. Oh. Yeah. Stuffing? What? Thank you. No. Back here, you know. Okay. So you can't climb up this way then. Oh, there we go. Can't even see. What's that? guess that's it for this room. Alright, let's go back to 6 then. So I have the key so we can get the guns. That's cool, we saw gnomes. So gnomes are still here then. Alright, so we do have the sliding effect too. As far as she's going. Guess he is a hunter then. That's the goal, getting that hole. Pretty much six follows you pretty much wherever you do. Do is when he shines the light right there. I made it in the hole! I made it in the hole! Can't see us like right here. There we go, about time we did. That right, pretty much. I think these lights even switched. Except I put the speed down too. Maybe one sec, guys. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're good. Just switch now, I think. See if Bob looks. Oh. Or they're gonna make that jump. Sorry guys, sorry about that. Sorry I hit my mic too. I didn't mean it for that to happen. My dog just came in my room, pretty much. Oh. I have to pin it down? Man, I'm such a noob to this one. I saw the step for triangle pop up, and you can call her for help. Behind the box? Oh. Damn it. Let's try it again. Thank you. he's gone. That's definitely ringing 100% in their ears. Did I turn down the brightness to brightness? I'll turn the dim a bit. There we go. Whew. Okay, so do we get to see? Do we see on this side if he's dead? I guess we push this door in the water. I know where we're going. Hopefully somewhere better. Maybe I'll run into people with guns. My question is, what happened to Six's raincoat? That's the question I want to know. So how can you tell if it's the end of the first, like, thing? That's TV. I just looked at the screen and I see like a figure in the clouds. Oh no, those are cool. So we're in a city now? Kind of more of a difficult Among Us, not Among Us, some. I don't know why I thought of Among Us. Little Nightmares. So is that what we're supposed to look for? The static people? So that is the first mission of Little Nightmares. Is that supposed to be a different version of the Hanging Man? But yeah, we're gonna stop there, guys. So the next episode, we will continue on. We are now in the city, it looks like. So I guess more of the thing is gonna take place in the city. So let's look here. Yeah, so 1 out of 4. The next one is... Oh, it doesn't give you the name. Hello. So guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. That was a pretty difficult level. But hey, it's probably gonna get way worse when we get into the game. But I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please like, want to see more, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, go live, post a video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.